we're still like very early in figuring out what, you know, the different ways that storytelling is going to exist.
Yeah, I think technology definitely affects storytelling. And even so much of the fact that the comics medium exists has to do with the way print technology developed.
Right.
And I think that, and so I think that it definitely has an impact. And it definitely has an impact on how stories change as well. So you will see that, you know, narratives kind of do change and adapt themselves to the medium.
Mm-hmm.
And this has been the case throughout, even when people used to tell stories orally.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's one very famous book called The File on Edge, which kind of documents how oral storytellers, their memory and their mood kind of mediates how the story changes every time they tell it.
Right.
So it's never really the same story. But to answer your question about like where we are in terms of the technology and whether we are early or, you know, whether we're not going to develop anything new. I honestly think that we're at a space where there are many different ways to tell a story that are emerging now. And I think that increasingly, it's not like we're moving away from oral ways of telling stories at all. In fact, that is, if anything, that's becoming more and more evident.